What's up, guys? Welcome to Dope or Nope. This is a show where, what do?
We
play a game, usually one that's fairly recent, and we play for like 10 minutes, and then we kind of give our opinions as we go through.
And whether it is dope or nope. Whether it is dope, or if it is
derp,
in fact, and nope.
Nerf,
now you're doing it.
As you say,
yes,
I derp. Stole your
derp
line.
Ermagerd, derp or nerp. Today, we're playing PlayStation All-Stars Battle Royale. This is the beta that they released for PlayStation.
Not a full game, and this is not a full review.
Yes, this is not a review, just our first impressions, sort of snap judgments, if you will. Mm-hmm. So I think we should just get in there.
Yeah, let's get in there and see what's going on.
Let's do it.
All right,
so let's just jump right online, you think? Yeah, we'll jump right online.
Let's do that. How are you going to beat Sweet
Tooth? You gotta believe.
If you're Parappa the Rapper.
You gotta believe, Laser
Coins. What's he gonna do, rap him to death?
Can I just...
He's got a giant transforming car clown mech thing.
Can I just give this a dope right off the bat because it's PlayStation All-Stars in general and the characters are awesome.
This is freaking awesome, okay. Sweet Tooth and Kratos in the same game.
So let's go ahead and
just amazing.
Start searching for opponents.
Got the Ratchet and Clank.
Oh wait, why am I...
Guys.
Why am I Sly Cooper?
Oh, you didn't get your guy that you picked?
No. Oh well.
Be Sly Cooper. Do more things.
I threw an alarm clock out.
How is that helpful?
I don't know. This is not who I wanted to be. Oh, it electrocuted people.
Dude, you know what you should do? Is you should go in biz.
I just wasted my super.
Whoa. The level just changed drastically, and it was kind of awesome.
Yeah.
I don't know if you were watching the background.
I'm going to give a dope for the combat just because there's lots of stuff happening, which I like.
And I'm going to dope the awesome level that just changed. Like, it was Ratchet and Clank, and now it's like... Kratos or something.
I got a bunch of balls.
This is very God of War-y.
Uh-oh. Well, I think we've all dove in this round. Oh, yeah, and he's just murdering everybody.
So it's not an instant kill, but it's...
I probably shouldn't try to attack him.
Probably not.
Oh, man, he's murdering everyone.
He just disintegrated you.
I had that weapon. There we go. Now I have the weapon.
So you just get, like...
Oh, that was sweet! Wow, the items are pretty awesome. This sword is just making me explode. Alright, using my super. Oh, I got two people!
Yeah, you evaporated.
Oh, I got another... Wow, I got three of them. That was pretty awesome. Kratos won, but hey, I think I came in probably like second place.
I don't understand how the
scoring works. I had five! If I can get a new character. That super was pretty dope, though. I'm gonna give it a dope.
Alright, we can dope it.
I really want... Give me Parappa the Rapper, please, who I selected the first time. Thank you. If I get the wrong character again, it's gonna have to be a nope.
Alright.
That combat was pretty dope. That weapon was dope, too. Another dope. Excellent.
The background was sweet.
Yeah, this is a lot of fun. I'm not quite sure how it measures up to Smash Bros. Just yet. Once you get the supers, it's awesome.
I don't like that you can't do damage.
Ooh, this one is more God of... Ooh, okay, now I'm Parappa.
Dude, Sweet Tooth is gonna murder you. He's Sweet Tooth.
Oh, I just...
Oh, he can breathe fire! Dope! I'm doping that. Sweet Tooth can breathe fire.
Oh, man.
I'm not sure
how... Oh, I just beat the crap out of that guy.
That was very cool. Whoa, that thing in the background is messing everything up.
I thought that was Sweet Tooth. Yeah.
No.
Oh, I just keep beating these guys up. Let me get up here on the very edge. I'm going to use this sweet...
Level 2?
Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. That was awesome. I just murdered everyone with my skateboard.
That was cool. But then... It's just kind of people trying to dodge you then once you use your super, huh?
Yeah, I guess. I mean, I'm not quite sure exactly how it works.
What happens if two people use theirs at
once? Oh, yeah. I just exploded him with his sword. I think if... Yeah, I'm not sure what happens if two people use it at once. It's an interesting question. All right, don't listen to the sweet jams. Give me all my sweet jams.
Is that really helping your meter, though?
See these balls pop out, and then I get meter.
Oh, so you can get meter without even attacking anyone.
Oh, well, he's got his super so that's probably not good.
Kratos.
Oh, yep, he just bashed me.
Sweet Tooth tried to breathe fire at him, and Kratos was just like, F*** you.
Well, kicked another guy. and I kicked two guys. Alright, I kicked two guys. Did I win? I felt like I did pretty well. Sweet Tooth! Oh, Kratos won again, that bastard. Son of a bee. What do you get points for? Because it says score 8. I had 5 kills and 2 deaths. He had 7 kills and 1 death.
I know that they should definitely make that more clear.
I thought I won for a second there. New character, Sweet Tooth.
Yeah, do Sweet Tooth.
So what can I do here? I can shotgun people. That's one thing. Well, that guy's just... Oh, I'm throwing Molotov cocktails. I'll just leave this here.
All right.
Nice.
Can you use that? Is that like a teleport pad up there? What's up there?
Oh yeah, I just kicked him in his face.
Did you kill him?
I did.
Was that a level 1?
It was my level 1 super.
Oh, nice. Oh, okay.
Uh-oh.
Kratos seems to be the easiest character to play so far. Or someone's getting really good with Kratos.
Yeah, I guess.
I don't know, from the outside, the supers just seem kind of weak. Like, once someone gets a super, the other guys just have to run away or die instantly.
Alright, you want to give it a shot?
Yeah, yeah.
All right. Select your character. So you're noping the supers in general?
I mean, I don't know. I haven't gotten to play yet. They look weak, though.
I'm going to beat up this other Kratos. Oh, nice. He's not even paying attention.
Yes. Beat everyone up. Oh, you can just spear them. Oh, that was awesome.
That was awesome.
I'm going to dope that hammer.
I have a giant hammer, yeah. Dope.
Keep hitting them with that hammer.
What do I press? Oh man, that guy tried to hammer me. I'm used to Smash Brothers, so...
It looks like you can kind of air grab people. With that sword, with his
I'm all about Kirby's hammer normally.
Yeah.
And also the item hammer. What's in that box?
Break that box. What's in the box?
What's in the box?
You Balls. Almost have meter. Oh, you got level 1. You get close to someone, just hit R2. Watch out.
Ah! I lose all my meter. Oh, those are my balls.
Yeah, those are your balls.
I lost my balls.
Your meter balls. Nice. Oh, wait, I couldn't tell who got that. I think this guy's been practicing. He just seems to be using Kratos over and over. Ooh, get the rocket launcher. Nice!
Yes!
There you go, there's 2 kills. Yeah!
Yes!
Nice, good job.
I've evaporated.
Pick up that item. Oh, someone else got it. I don't like that there's time. I hope there's a lives version, like a stock option. That would be cool. That's
a sly one.
Lame. Do what that other guy was doing where he was cheesing with a sniper rifle. Just get across the other side and just start shooting. Snipe people. Keep sniping. Nice.
My right and triangle snipes people in the face.
Nice.
Am I building meter a lot?
Yeah, you're already at level 1.
Well, what's that green
thing? Just use your normal guns. Normal close range guns.
Well, there's only 14 seconds left though.
You can drop it with R1.
10 seconds.
Oh, you're almost there. You need like one more hit.
I gotta activate it.
No, you need... you still have level 2. Use it.
How did I still have level 2?
Because you only used.
How did I only use one level of it?
I'm not sure. So I got level 3. Let's see what this does.
Bam.
Oh yes. Oh yeah.
This
is
evaporate
just instantly
them.
Dope.
That is dope. We're dope in this.
All right. That is dope. Although, that guy was hiding in the corner. Oh, he was invisible. Wow, that is nonsense.
Oh, yeah?
I didn't notice that yet.
Got him.
Nice.
Level 1. Yep. Killed you.
Cake, please. That's awesome.
Oh, she's on a chocobo.
Yeah, she just murdered me.
Oh, wait, I guess it's a chicken. For a second, I thought she was riding a chocobo. I'm like, that's awesome.
All right, what do we think?
I'm gonna go with dope. It's a dope game. It's a lot of fun. The super thing is kind of weird, but overall, I'm gonna say dope. The levels are cool. I think the character design is good. The combos are cool.
But it comes with the asterisk that I am not yet convinced that this game is better or even as good as Smash Brothers.
Yeah,
it'll take a lot more playing to convince me of that.
All right, fair enough. Thanks for joining us for Dope or Nope, guys. We're glad we could bring you this footage of the PS All-Stars beta, and we'll see you next time.
Later!